just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? And I tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away.
Hold on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, we were fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. The right we used to protect ourselves, our families, property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have a dig out of this. We'll take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me. Damn it, not now!
Hey, someone He's all right. Open up.
I'd just settle for some fresh venison stew.
Last I checked, they had fish soup on the menu.
Deacon, hey.
Deacon, how you been?
Camper's life, hey Manny?
I won't run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. This girl could use a tune-up.
All right. See you around, Deacon.
Seemed like the rations were smaller today.
St. John, I got a job for you.
Hope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp.
Let me get
Cope
the gate.
Asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
Hey, Manny.
Well, I got parts, if you're looking.
Okay, man.
Seen a screecher? And you know what a ripper
is, right? See around,
Deke. The rest in peace cult where crazies think they're freakers or something. The bitches in the cult think they're screamers. They're kind of hard to describe. I only see
it. I'll get the gate.
God damn it.
More bounties. Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.